Last night, Vermont State Police releasing the name of the man who was shot this week in East Calais. 29-year-old Dylan Aaron Douglas from Connecticut is at the UVM Medical Center. We're told he's in stable condition. Police still don't know who pulled the trigger. Detectives believe that this was an isolated incident and there is no threat to the public. If you know anything about this, you're asked to call police or give an anonymous tip online. Franklin County.